In this exercise, we'll convert the mixed numeral 9 7/8 to fraction notation. In order to convert to fraction notation, we will multiply 9, the whole number, times the denominator 8, which is 72, and add that to the numerator 7. 72 plus 7 is 79. 79 becomes the numerator of the fraction notation. The denominator is the same denominator we began with, or 8. So 9 7/8 equals 79 8.